Hey, hello everyone. So in this video, I'll be showing you how to solve this error, cannot resolve symbol properties and cannot resolve symbol gradle exception. Okay. So actually this error wasn't there when I like opened this project at first, when I just went into this project name, Android app, and I just went to build gradle and suddenly this error popped out. So I just surfed the web and I found that if you just remove this, okay, remove this new near the properties, this error goes. So if I just now remove this new, so as you can see here, my error rate has been reduced from 2 to 1. So it's now showing only one error, that is cannot resolve symbol gradle exception, that is line number 11. So again, if I just remove this new over here, it's just perfect, all the error goes. So this is how I solve this error. So that's it for this video. I hope you have found this video useful, and mine is a program channel. I've done many tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Blender, that is 3D animation and Unity. So do check other videos of my channel, subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.